Jared,
what?
It's only been a week and you already totally have a farmer's tan.
Do I have one here too?
Way back.
How about on my neck?
Oh, that's so funny. We need to go hit the pool.
I know, because this is going to get a lot worse.
A lot worse.
Well, Ollie just got a good nap. Oh, Ollie. Ollie, are you excited to see Grandma and Grandpa?
She has been sleeping all day. I've missed her, and now I have to share her.
I know you do. We are at my parents' house for the weekend. Not even 24 hours, though, really. Which makes me a little sad. I hope they're actually here.
Hi.
Emily, what's up? Congratulations.
Thanks, you did it, you guys.
You graduated.
All 4 strenuous years.
Now you can get married.
With a 4.0.
I've been setting people up.
Yeah, I heard about Elder Miller.
Yeah, him and another guy too.
You're too young to get married.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting married
now.
Okay, great.
Hi. Hi, Ollie. I need to hold her.
No, I'm going
to hold her. You want to come to me, Ollie?
No,
come over here.
Me.
Wait, come back. Oh. Hi, guys. Oh. Grandma. What the heck? She's so happy doing that. Keep doing that. Cassidy said she was just laughing like crazy yesterday doing that. That's kind of the stuff that I'm sad that I'm missing. When she just is laughing to new things and new experiences. Holly, what's up, girl? What's up? Hey. How's Flora coming in here? Cool.
She is.
Hi, Flora. What's going on, girl?
Say hi.
What's going on?
Hi. I'm happy now. I've got my toy.
Yeah.
My chewing toy.
Okay, we'll see you guys over there. Bye. Is she laughing at you? Okay, she can't make Ollie laugh without me.
Listen, I have to.
Hi, Ollie. What's going on? Are you gonna laugh or what? No? Okay.
I see ya.
Okay, bye.
We're going to a party for my little sister Emily. It's her graduation party. Should be a pretty good time.
Oh, hi there, Cassidy.
Oh,
what? You miss me?
You.
Oh, girl, what's going on?
Chatty Cathy.
Can I hold her? Here, let me see her. Want to trade?
Okay, see ya.
Okay, see you later. Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Just on time.
Emily, how'd you get on the wall?
Oh, you know.
You're cool like that?
Yeah, it's just cool.
Should we play that game again?
Yeah, let's play
where
it.
I try and find our way.
Yeah, but you probably already know.
We'll let you know if she's not going the right way.
Okay.
Wow, Cassidy, you made it.
69 miles to the gallon.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I'd say. And I didn't make it, you liar. Jared's like, I'm too tired for this game. He just tells me where to go.
She's liking that.
Did you just rip one on my head?
What, did you really?
It might have been inside her stomach. Do.
She's loving that.
It's my first time giving her a shoulder ride. It's a special moment.
And it's not her first one ever.
It could be.
No, it's not. I promise you, I already gave her a shoulder ride. Pull, is she pull. Just chewing on your bun?
Sorry, that's dirty, Ollie.
Don't. Looking at your bun just made me want to get cinnamon rolls.
It's a compliment to my bun. Thank you.
It's the way Ollie just tried to eat it.
Oh, she's spitting loogies on me now.
She's actually spitting up all over you.
Your face. She's not really. Cassidy, I'm serious that as soon as I walked down here, this thing hit the exact corner.
Yeah, right.
It did.
Okay.
I promise you.
Yeah, right.
This is not a Jim Pam situation. I saw it.
Pam claims that she saw it one day when she was alone in the conference room. Okay. I believe she thinks she saw it.
I saw it. I saw it, and it was amazing. Who said I didn't see it? Did Jim say that I didn't see it? I saw it.
Don't doubt me.
Sure. Sure, you saw it.
No, babe, just wait, because I think it happened twice.
No, because that's not even a square.
Yeah, but it hits the exact corner and bounces right out.
Which part?
Right here is when it happened.
No.
It happened, okay?
No way.
I promise you, yes.
We'll be right back.